And you seniors have been thinking about it for 17 years. Well, it's here now. It's time. If any of you have any doubt in your mind, I don't want you to walk through that door. You shouldn't have any doubt in your mind about what you're supposed to do tonight and about how you're supposed to do it. You all have known me for a while, and for a long time now you've been hearing me talk about being perfect. Well, I want you to understand something. To me, being perfect is not about that scoreboard out there. It's not about winning. It's about you and your relationship to yourself and your family and your friends. Being perfect is about being able to look your friends in the eye and know that you didn't let them down because you told them the truth. And that truth is that you did everything that you could. There wasn't one more thing that you could have done. Can you live in that moment?
Strong receiver, 215, keeping the legacy strong.
Was the Ross quarterback shot 2016?